Welcome back to the Concrete Corner, episode 3. Today we're going to show you how to make a little sweet sloppy curb for less than 20 bucks. In this here, this is a rub brick, but if you don't have a rub brick, you can use an actual brick the exact same way. This is how I like to transport and use my anything that looks like spray paint. That's not really going to grind. You can do a pivot, that's about it. We're going to make it real slick and smooth right now using this rub brick. And it just starts with some pressure. A little bit of work. That's about all you need on one spot. You just take it the whole length. We're already really smooth in here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do this whole curb. As I rotate around to get a little low and a little high as I go, you really gotta push hard. Once it starts moving easy, you know you're close. For sure, anytime you have a knuckle, give it a little extra attention, because you're gonna wanna grind through that. I'm just gonna feel it for any inconsistencies. It's real smooth now. So the next step is to clean it off. Just clean my curb, by me. All right, that's looking pretty dust free. This is what I like to use. It's got 2x coverage, so. Every time I lay it down, it's like laying 2 coats. It's a clear gloss, you use an enamel. But the key with all these people around is to muffle the sound. All right, so I like to hold it just about 3 inches off and keep it moving. I personally like to do about 3 coats. Try to move it right before it starts to drip. It doesn't get too ugly, but I still want to cake it on. It's been a couple minutes. We're going in on our next fucking pass. That's nice. I like to wait about 2 minutes in between coats, and maybe I'm gonna give it 3 coats total. And then you wanna hide your spray paint, because now it stinks. So I can't reiterate enough how important it is to keep your spray paint can hidden. I mean, we could be out here with 20 bags of concrete and a mixer turning and 5 drunk guys, but as soon as one dude shows up with his spray paint can, starts shaking it, fucking neighbors are gonna come out, cops are gonna show up, so. Keep that shit on the DL, even if it's clear. We got some pedestrians on the other side of the street, and it's time for that third pass. So let's go ahead and keep it covered and shake it in the car. Here we go, third pass. Get that knuckle real good. All right, hope you found this helpful. So we'll skate this at lunch. So what you're looking for is no tack. Once there's no tack left, you can skate it. Flap it. That's another episode of the Concrete Corner. Now go make yourself a curb skate and slap that shit. Later. The one alternative you have to this is laying down aluminum. You could just skate the shit out of this and grind 1 inch, then grind 2 inches, grind 3 inches. This is just way better, way faster, way funner.